Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Okay, I took it up an octave right there, but anyway, in this part, I'll be taking on Ursula, I guess you would say, because we're following her, and I guess that's the room that we're gonna go into, because it kind of is the only other place we can go to at this point, and what do you expect? Come on. We're fighting Ursula. It's not really that big of a surprise here. So anyway, let's just use our new swimming ability right here. We can go against the current and go into the room known as question mark, question mark, question mark. Fun fact, that's actually one of the few or rare occasions that an area is actually called that. I think it might be the only one for that fact, because they usually name every area. It's not until Kingdom Hearts 2 when they do that for every area, basically.
You pathetic fools! I rule the seas now! The sea and all its spoils bow to my power!
Whoa, okay, Ursula, you've certainly grown, but anyway, basically what we have to do here is just keep on hitting her face. What I recommend is hitting the back fat on just hit the back of her neck right here, because that's pretty much an area she has no area to hit you, because come on, she can't turn her neck around, be real here. But she does do a variety of magic attacks and it can hit you somewhat, so you just gotta watch that. Like I said, you don't want to go in front of her because she can fight. And she's a bite deck. And you just gotta make sure you heal up in random spots. And she's actually got a lot of HP, if you notice. She's got an orange, yellow, and green. So it's gonna take quite a bit of hits to take her out. So just be patient in that area, but just doing this strategy right here, it can really help you out, and it's not really gonna give you a lot of damage against you. You just don't want to stay in front of her, like I said. And you want to use that new swimming ability to get out of avoid attacks, because doing that new swim ability can actually get you out of a lot of stuff like that, which I went the wrong way. Here, I get around her. There we go. I'm back at her back. I don't know, it's kind of weird. Why wouldn't she just use the trident when she was in her place? Then again, I guess she would have fit in her own place. Oh man, because there's, I don't know, it's kind of one of the other rare instances where we have to do two boss fights. But then again, that didn't count. We kind of, I was going to say we fought Jafar twice, but actually, yeah, it did count. Okay, we fought Jafar twice. It was Genie and him, so. Why am I saying, like, fighting two bosses in a row is weird? We're fighting two bosses that are the same ones are weird. They usually do that in most games, by like the weaker first boss and have to grow much stronger and all that. Just going into a little run on right there, a little riff. Alright, see. Oh, no! Stop fighting! Stop being like mini me. Alright, maybe if I don't lock on, I can use the back of her head, because it's not really. Because I know when you lock on, they, like, your friends actually focus on that area you lock on to. That's why I lock on just for that, not for my personal use. Then again, what else are they gonna hit? It's not like, it only relates to, like, if there's more than one enemy, you wanna focus on one. There's only one enemy, so I guess they really have no choice. Oh, whoa, man, that is the attack right there. That is probably her most powerful attack. It's basically just beams of light just come down all directions. And in some cases, it can actually one hit KO you if you're not strong enough, so definitely want to watch out for that. And there it is again, oh my god. So that's why I'm making sure my health is always more than half, because if it's not, you're gonna die. And it's not gonna be pretty. Alright, so we're almost up to the greens here. Oh, I felt again. So basically, when you know that attack's coming, your controller vibrates a lot, so, another great use of the rumble feature, I guess you'd say. So that's always nice. Another one right there. Oh god. Yeah, I've noticed they're getting longer and longer. Come on. Okay, swim against. Okay, good. I got hit before. Braced my fall. Broke my fall. Oh wow. I was gonna say I avoided it, but I took the cold backlash. Crap, we're running out of magic. This isn't good. Alright, now I gotta focus up here. I might just stop doing commentary all day. I noticed if you hit her, you get magic as well, so. Alright, Oh, baby, okay. Got that one without scratch. Hopefully, or not scratch, but not KO. Yeah. Just keep hitting her, we'll get some more magic. There we go. At least if we hit her, you get magic back. That's awesome, because you don't have to hit lots of her jets anymore because we killed them, so. I really can't seem to get out of that fighting attack. Like her best move, pretty much. Heal up. Just rinse and repeat. Basically, hit her, heal up, hit her, heal up. It's kind of a bumper run attack we're trying to do right now. And it's working for the most part, I guess you could say. Alright, just hit the back of her head. How is she not, like, concussed by now? We hit her in the back of the head with a key for, like, a good solid 5 minutes now. Oh, man, I guess she's, like, just giant, so I guess I don't know. Oh, wow, okay, thank God I healed up right there. It's healed again. That could have been bad. That would have been devastating. I just died with, like, two left to kill her. That would have been awful. Heal up. Hit her! Come on! Hit her! Hit her! Got her! And she was in mid-post! Look at her face! Oh my god! Yes, I did it without any items! Woo! Die, bitch! Die! Daddy, I'm so sorry. Please don't be angry with her.
It's my fault.
You followed Ursula because... I wouldn't let you follow your heart. And when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it.
Oh yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it?
That crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole was dangerous. I had to keep it away from you at any cost. Daddy.
Keybearer, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole.
My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Hells yeah, I mean, of course. That's what we had in mind from the start. Where's the keyhole, Daddy? You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto.
Really, Sora, let's go!
Now we obtained the power of Thunder and got Thundera, as opposed to Thunder. And Ansem Report number 3. That Ansem Report must be pretty soggy, I don't know. And yes, it doesn't take us to the grotto automatically, we have to go there ourselves. So our fight in these murky depths and waters is not over yet. And what was I about to do? Let's actually go to... Config? Is that what I want? Ah, forget. I was gonna fix up my magic setup, but I can always do that at some other point. Whatever. Not a big deal, not a big deal. Alright, so let's just swim as fast as we can to Ariel's Grotto. Oh, I just noticed there's a white trinity in there. I don't know. I guess we'll come back for that later on. Really, there's no enemies? I thought there would still be Harlos with the keyhole not sealed, but I guess this game doesn't follow that kind of logic. But anyway, okay, stop. Sora. Stop swimming. Gee. The swimming, that's why I hate this world, it's just the swimming mechanics just awful, and it's like, it's not a terrible world, I keep on saying I hate it, but I just hate that you don't walk, I don't know. I'm a walker. A guy that likes walking, that's, I don't know, I hate water levels in general, so I guess that's why.
Tell me, Sora, your world, what's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
This is from my collection. I want you to have it. And we obtained Crab Claw. I'll be getting to that Keyblade. Okay, I guess just now. I thought there was gonna be more dialogue. But basically the crab. What was it called? Crab Claw. It's really. I never use it because. Well, actually, I wouldn't say I never use it, but I rarely hold on to it for more than one world because it's the same thing as Three Wishes. It raises max MP by one, enhances magic and summon power, also deals a good amount of physical damage. Yes, it's the same as Three Wishes, and I'll equip it now, obviously, but after the next world, we'll be getting a Keyblade that's just 10 times better, and we actually got a new item slot. That's awesome, or new equipment slot. So what should I get rid of here? Brave Warrior? I guess I'll get rid of Brave Warrior and give it to Sora, because that's probably the best thing we can do right there, and I'll give Donald the Protect Chain. Actually, let's just loot Ariel right now, because we'll sell her, like, goods and all that, because we're leaving this world, we really could just sell her stuff. I know that's really mean and all, but you know what, and let's just resort this. Resort, let's see here. Dark Ring, Protega Ring, we have Donald the Dark Ring, give Goofy Protega Chain, Thunder Ring, and Power Chain. There we go. Alright, so their stats are right now. Right now, Sora's at 24-18, Donald's at 18-19, 19-19's Ariel, doesn't matter, 19-21. Alright, so, and yes, now our MP is actually out of a 6. That's awesome, man. See, a Crabclaw is very good for magic purposes, but then the Keyblade we'll be getting next is pretty much one of my favorites in the game, and we'll be using that for a good amount of time in this game, so. Alright, it's time to finally exit this world, but we have to go back to that area we teleported to, because this area doesn't really have that many exit points. There's the one in the castle, and there's one where you first end up in the game, so I guess we'll be backtracking back to the part on the beginning of the game. Alright, so we're back in the Tranquil Grotto, where we were first teleported to. We can use a save point and enter the Gummy Ship, which we'll be doing right now. Board the Gummy Ship, goodbye Ariel, and hello legs! We're no longer fish people. Oh, thank god, thank god. So right now we see two worlds that are available. This is why I wanted to go this way first, because the power level is not that high. These guys are in the yellows. That means it's a pretty tough world right there. So it looks like the next world logically would be to go to this one rather than this one, because this one is one less star. So it looks like in the next world we're heading off to this battle level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 star world. Wow, this must be a pretty tough world. But anyway, I'll see you later guys, and until next time.